Hey guys, here's 5 facts about the amazing Carnotaurus. From now on, I'm going to do 5 facts, but I'm going to upload 3 every week. At least I'll try to. I'll try, guys. I'm not going to make any promises. Number 1. The big, powerful, meat-eating Carnotaurus belongs to the theropod dinosaur group. It lived about 75 to 70 million years ago. Number 2. Carnotaurus was a medium-sized dinosaur and was about 26 through 29 feet in total length and weighed over 1 ton. Numero 3. Like Tyrannosaurus rex, Carnotaurus had small front limbs that could not reach its mouth and may have had no use at all. Number 4. The skull was relatively small from top to bottom and short from front to back. Compared to other meat eaters such as Allosaurus and Tyrannosaurus rex, this gave Carnotaurus a snub-snouted appearance. Number 5. Rows of extra large scales, like small lumps, ran along Carnotaurus from head to tail. Thanks guys for checking out this small little video I made. Make sure to check out my Hawken gameplay. Sorry, it's kind of bad quality, but when I record, I'm not able to go as fast, jump, or shoot that many bullets. Like, the bullets will just, they won't go as fast. I don't know why this happens, but it only happens when I'm recording, so I'm trying to fix that. But make sure to leave a comment, and if you want me to do Hawken gameplays, and also leave a comment if you want for what dinosaur you want me to do next. Peace. Actually, what I meant to say was, remember to stay wild like a panther.